AFC thruster replacement successful. Initiate reboot to complete maintenance protocol. Local lockdown canceled.
Claire. This is Isaac.
Hi.
I'm not sure if this message will ever reach you. I don't think it will. But I'm trying anyway. We haven't spoken since the argument about Kathy. I want you to know that she's safe and well. This message will be the last you'll ever get from me, or from anyone else up here. It's probably something you'll never understand. Hell, I barely do. If someone ever finds out what happened here, know that I did it for her. For your sister. To give her a chance. But you'll do great. You'll do great things. Take care. And, I love you. I wish I said that more often. Back when you still called me Dad. Goodbye, Claire.
still no trace. This just doesn't feel right. Alex, scan for data history. There's a recording. Rolf, come in. I think I've got something. I found a recording from the 23rd.
That's what, 2 days ago? Are you sure?
Offline.
Come in, Rolf. I'm at the quarters. Do you read me?
Copy that, Sarah. I hear you. Anything interesting?
Everything's deserted, so nothing new here.
Sarah, Rolf, this is Pearson Control. Our time's running out. Take the elevator back up here to make it in time for evacuation. You've got 2 minutes.
Negative, Control. MPT network is still offline.
Leave it. We have to go. Head to the elevator now. I'm not putting anyone at risk.
Understood. Wrapping up now. Sarah, you heard Control. Are you almost here? Sarah, come in. Everything okay? Come in.
Rolf, get over here quickly. An AZ unit just activated, but something's not right. The doors are locked behind me.
What do you mean? We've got to go.
I'm serious, Rolf. Get over here. I can't get out.
30 seconds or you're too late for evac. Head to the elevator now.
Negative, Control. Engineer Baker requires immediate assistance. We need more time.
Evacuation procedure cannot be delayed.
Negative.
I'm calling up the elevator now.
Negative, Control. Control.
No, guys! There's still time! I just need some help. Rolf, are you still there?
No!
Thank you.
quarters. Offline. Vehicle bay. Online.
said Pearson, I thought you were... But just now, we detected activity in the MPT network. We haven't seen that in years. It seems to have been a local power transmission, isolated from the power source at the Tombo facility. Something must be wrong at the reactor there. Tombo isn't close, though. Traveling by foot would be suicide. Perhaps you can find another means of transportation inside Moon Hub. I hope you could.
What was that speech all about? MacArthur can't decide this on his own now, can he?
Look, we don't call the shots here, okay? Now help me out with this stuff.
Put that down, Frank. Don't you know what helium is for? Don't you think it's strange it's here instead of next to the reactor it's supposed to power?
Of course I do, it's just a...
Just what? Should we accept everything they say? Do you even realize what the consequences are if we leave while the MPT is offline?
What choice do we have? What do we really have to go back to? Floods, dust storms, blazing heat? I'm done. The Council's giving us a second chance, and I'm not wasting it. Now, I'm done talking. Just give me a hand.
Give...
This is Sarah Baker, lead engineer at Pearson Space Station. I was sent to investigate the blackout together with station mechanic Rolf Robertson. I was attacked by an AZ unit and lost consciousness. The reasons for this attack remain unclear. It seems my expedition partner has left, and I am unable to contact Pearson Space Station or any of the other facilities. I'm going to cross the frontier now, passing Copernicus Outpost 1, to get to Tombow and try to figure out what caused the MPT failure. Whoever finds this, please try to contact me. Alex, end recording.
Copernicus 1 colonists, this is an evacuation. The reactor at Tombow has suffered a critical malfunction. We're here to evacuate you to Copernicus Moon Hub.
Whoa, calm down. Who sent you?
We're here on official orders of the Lunar Council.
This is Pearson Station Engineer Sarah Baker again. I traveled to this outpost from Moon Hub, where I was sent to investigate the blackout together with my expedition partner. Moon Hub was completely deserted when we arrived, and we were unable to bring the MPT back online. We got separated and lost contact. I'm traveling towards Tombow alone to continue my investigation. The only lead I have is that something has happened at the reactor facility. The entrance to the monorail station here is blocked, so I'll have to find another way to cross the landscape. It's worth a shot.
Thank you.
Evacuation crew to MacArthur. Helium package and Copernicus Outpost 1 personnel have arrived in Moonhub, sir. Evac crew 2 is still nowhere in sight, though. We've been trying to reach them, but we're getting no response at all. How should we proceed?
Seal the door and make your way to Moonhub. The fuel needs to be in place before we arrive with the Tomba evacuees.
Sir, the other crew won't make it in time if I do that. They'll miss the launch.
They know what they signed up for. Seal the door, now.
Yes, sir.